Bismillahir Rahmanir Rahim Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam. Me Tawhid, and today we are going to learn Jira and Bitbucket workflow. This tutorial divided into four parts. This is introduction. Jira and Bitbucket workflow nowadays very efficient workflow for software development. Jira is basically a issue tracking tool created by Atlassian, which is used by most of the software development company. And Bitbucket basically a source code repository like a GitHub. It support many VCS system such as SBN, Git and others. Here we will cover only Git version control system. Let's check out the topics. In topics, we will cover create Git branch from Jira software, smart commit, what is pull request, code review in Bitbucket. Jira smart commit basically depending on Git commit. It will allow us to add a comment to an issue, records time tracking information against an issue, transition a Jira issue to a particular workflow. If I explain, then nowadays we are using variety of technique in Jira. So sometimes as a developer we may forget to add work log or spend time to an issue. Some of software dev team using Scrum or Kanban board for issue state track, and developer forgot to change the state such as in progress to review. Actually, I am not aim to blame a developer, they didn't work their task properly. I am not saying that. As a developer, it's very annoying thing to when I'm coding on a IDE and when I want to give a comments or I want to add a work log or spend a time, or I have to change state from development to code review, then I have to go to Jira software, log into it and then do it manually. This is one of the annoying thing in developer in my personal view, because I am also a developer. That's why if we resolve the inconsistency, then if we commit our Git using a particular system, then it will resolve very quickly and efficiently. That's all about introduction. Thank you. Please check the description for other parts. If the tutorial is helpful, then please subscribe to my channel. I love to share my knowledge with others and also love to learn from others. Thank you again.